Now, any single people here in the crowd? No single. Clap if you're single. Oh, okay, okay. More women than men. So I'll speak to the ladies on behalf of the men. Ladies, love you, all of that. Don't take this the wrong way. But for the single men out there, this is a message I'm sending you. Ladies, you know how you have a guy friend? Even if you're not single, you had this before. Every lady in here. Remember you had the guy friend that you liked a lot? A whole lot? But not that way. Yeah. That's wrong, ladies, is what that is. But because if the guy hangs out with you, you know he likes you. I mean, why else would he put up with you talking? I mean, seriously, just... I'm sorry, ladies. When you have a guy friend and he's a great guy, ladies, and you won't date him, do you know what that's like for the guy? It would be like if you went on a job interview, right? And the guy was like, well, Mr. Perkins, this is a great resume. You've got the experience we've been looking for. We love your attitude. You're perfect for this job. And we're not gonna hire you. Nah, we'll probably hire someone who's far less qualified and has a drinking problem. But this is a great resume. Wow. In fact, this is the resume we're gonna use to judge all the other candidates. Now, we're not gonna hire you ever, but is it okay if we call you every now and then to complain about the guy we do hire? Can we do that? And fellas, if this happens to you, it is your fault. Because women don't read minds. Just let them know what you want. Just be a wee bit assertive. Let them know, right? Like I tell ladies now, I tell them, listen, I'm good with friends, so I'm not looking for that. I got all the friends I need, right? I'm taking no more friend applications. I mean, check me around Christmas time. I might do some seasonal hiring, but for right now, I have enough friends. I got a mother, 3 sisters. I got cousins that I can't be with because of society. And, I said who was single, so everyone else must be not single. So who's not single? Good on you, good on you, good on you. And I don't know, I ask people, how do you make it work, relationships? And I get different things, communication, you know. Some guys say drinking helps. A lot of men tell me though, a lot of men just like, hey man, just let her be right. Just, you know, yes dear, and I get it. All these things I get. But here's, I think, the real thing to it is picking the right person in the beginning. Then the work is a little easier. You don't mind doing the work. So I don't know about for ladies, but for men, I've got a little litmus test. Here's how you know you got the right lady, right, fellas? It's the one you look at and you say to yourself, you know what? I love this girl so much that I am prepared to come home from work every day, sit down in front of her, and listen to her story. Now I know it's not gonna have a beginning or an end. I realize that. She's gonna introduce new characters along the way. But I'm gonna listen with love and empathy. Gonna offer no solutions. Even if there is a clear solution, I will not offer that solution. And ladies, we love you, but you know your stories are not. You don't beeline it with your stories. You kind of you glow stick it with your stories, you know. And it's because you're smarter. Like I'm being real. Like you got your brains handle more variables than ours with tunnel vision. So, ladies, when you talk to a man, be gentle. Understand what we got going on up here. Just checkers, just basic checkers. That's all we got. Just. King me. That's all we got. And ladies, your brains, chess. Yeah. Except every piece on the chessboard is also playing a game of chess. Do you see it as... And I think that's the reason why you never see, like, four women hijack a plane. Yeah. I think it's because it would take too long, to be quite... And another thing. I'm sorry, but why are you hijacking this plane again? I'm getting to it, okay? Okay, okay. It's just that we've landed already, is the thing, so... Should we circle? What should we do? And I tease. We love you, ladies, though. Love you.